So, 3, 2, and 1. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Gamers Guild. I am here with, wah! Okay. That's a good way to start this game.
Ah, lovely.
Some mobs are just so rude. Anyway, I'm here with, a friend of mine. Say hello, Callum.
Oh, hi Mark.
And we're playing like Terraria / Minecraft version game called Trove.
It is the world of Trove. We are Trovians, you see.
By the way, where did you go? I wish they can mark us on the map.
Are we talking like in Bangladesh and some shit?
No. Where in the map are you?
I'm in Dragonfire Peaks.
Yeah, I'm here too, but I cannot see you. Where did you go? Which dungeon?
Have you tried joining up with me? I mean, I'm like, I just murdered a bunch of guys in some dungeon.
Oh, I see. I see you on the map now. Okay.
Oh. I think it might be like a phasing thing.
Probably.
How am I gonna get this mastery? I don't even tell what my mastery is. Is this?
Do not know.
It's like the worst possible UI imaginable. Oh dear. It's not B, it's not.
Audio. Come on. Back down a bit.
Love that I can launch myself with this awesome ball. The memetic mutation is real.
Are you still doing the dungeons up there? Wah! Ran into a lava.
Yes, I'm still doing the dungeons up here. I'm trying to murder me some dragons. Ah, here we go, you sneaky little dick waffle.
Ow, lava.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I'm a berserker. A proud candy berserker. Taste my gumdrops.
Ow.
You panty. You should be a warrior. Proud warrior.
Oh, are you in this, like, hieroglyphic tower thing?
Okay, this sounds too loud. Booby, say what?
The hieroglyphic tower? It's the tower with the red
tower.
Squares, yeah.
That just means I killed everyone. I murdered everyone inside.
Well, that's not you. I saw somebody else. Yeah, you're in that tower I was in.
Yeah, see, there's gonna be a big X appearing over where
I
am now.
Okay, I see it now.
Yeah, I just murdered everyone inside.
Oh.
Oh shit, what the fuck was that for? Okay. Whoa.
They're like, you what destroyed my home. I'm gonna get you back for this.
Okay, so there just happens to be a home of some pretty decent people right in front of me. Naturally, the response would be to butcher everyone like this was a school shooting.
Aye, aye, aye.
Ah, oh, wish I had more jump. Ow.
You just have to get the gear that gives you jump.
You're my bitch. Oh, there's an entrance right here.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, you're a sneaky little fuck. Come come at me. I would do things to you that are not safe for work.
Oh, hey, there's the bigger dungeon toward our right somewhere. I just saw.
Huh. AIDS.
Oh, it's in the ocean, so I'm probably guessing it's a pirate dungeon.
Yes.
Oh, I need to drop down here. Is that the case now? Where now? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. No, I'm not going to trade my unusuals with you. Yes, no, yes, yes. I'm gonna kill you and all your children.
Jeez. Oh, is that the...
I blame my barbaric instincts.
Okay, no, this is the dungeon then. Okay. So let's see here. Pirates.
Ouchies.
Ow. Lasers and magma.
Another legendary. That's not my third legendary.
At level 5 and 6, yeah, you get legendaries if you're lucky enough.
I've got a walk face.
There you are, Mr. Pirate.
Wait, what?
I'm in the pirate dungeon. Who feels dumb? Parrot pirates. Their sense of humor.
Dude, you are getting raped.
Ooh, let's see what we got. Roland whiskers and. It's a reference to Slide Cooper.
Okay, to the ice cream.
It's a reference to Slide Cooper. That pink hippo guy from the Slide Cooper game? Yeah. It's a reference.
Oh, the Murray.
Yeah.
Six new prisoners.
Something is not done, so we need to keep on going.
Yeah, we need to murder some more suckers.
Okay, so yeah, it's further up. Oh, what am I doing? I can just do this. Oh god. I actually fell right through the thing. It's a skill of mine. It's a rush sword.
How did you get outside? What is this? Is this sorcery?
It's a skill. My sword skill. My sword skill can rush through things, but there occasionally breaks the block itself. So. Okay, you are being a bit difficult than I last imagined. Got here. Ow. There's still minions downstairs. But they are still attacking us.
Cannot hit. This place got royally screwed, so you know what, I'm out.
Hey, the legendary. I might as well pick it up.
Same sting. Hypopotamus. No, I think this is more a reference to Ordering on the Close.
Huh?
It's not the Murray, it's Ordering on the
What? Which reference?
Hungry Hungry Hippos? You know the board game where you have like these little balls and you have these hippos trying to start? Is that a box in the water?
Yeah, but they don't really give you anything. Oh, that's why. Activating a cursed goal! Get wrecked! Oh, I'm getting wrecked! Too many minions! And these cheap ass laser parrots! There, the whole map is. Well, I just died.
Sucks up. You suck. Alright, so I'm at the helm. Ooh, tut tut, looks like rain.
Fly, my horse, fly!
These are beds for shagging in.
Oh, you had the other one.
Just go round. Oh, okay, so that's a thing. Clipping is an issue.
Incoming boss in your my location. Ooh, never mind. Hey. If you hear a meteorite falling down, that's a boss
so
sound.
Straight
up. Anything good from that?
Fishbone Falcon.
It's just an epic loot. Not good
Blue
enough.
Blue steel S-Dark, the barrel sigil. Yeah.
My weapon is a legendary weapon. Right. I might as well just use this.
I've raided their booties, plundered their women. Their shark women. You don't know how I do it. You don't want to know how I do it. They're fish. I'm going to that Skull Island. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it.
Fly, my horsey, fly! You know there's a jump pad over here, right?
Probably, but I boing, do not like boing, to fast things.
Boing, boing.
Okay. It's See more you. Fun from my end.
Of course we have to go through the fire. Oh hey, here's a lizard man. Or more like an alligator man.
Oh hi Mark.
Ow.
So many jumps you can't even make it out of that shit. Burning cutlass.
Alright. So what's the boss here? Oh, it's the boss. It's this guy. Another green chest? Oh, please.
More blue seal S-Docks, a writhing pool cap.
Hey, it's the axe fish sword.
Zuck,
I don't need that. Blue sports cap. Majig, donut. Oh yeah, but this is the skill I was talking about.
Hello. Oh.
Alright, so where's the next dungeon? Map.
I'm just gonna keep heading north.
Good idea.
That's turned into my idea for anything, just keep heading north.
Toward the moon?
Follow the moon.
Have you gotten into the Fae Forest yet?
The what now?
The Fae Forest. Basically, Oberon's Forest.
The Play Force?
Fae Forest.
Oh, Fae Forest.
It's the Fairy Dungeon.
Ooh, castle. Let's kill it. Find the princess, pillage her, ravage her.
Yeesh. You're seriously being a barbarian, alright.
Oh, I want to hear the lamentations of the women. Whoa! Okay. I'm scared. Something just happened.
What happened?
Something very strange just happened. There is a block in the water that is not water. This might be the castle. Okay, so it's another water castle.
Oh yeah, there's a portal that sometimes into the castle.
Scary.
But because I can jump, I usually just
terrifying.
I just hack this.
Surprised we don't have like breathing in this.
Ah, this is not Minecraft. Are you kidding me?
No, I was just saying. I mean, like, I thought drowning would be a thing.
Okay, I'm in the main castle area. Or the pirate. Oops. Feel the wrath of my blade.
What am I supposed to do here?
Well, first you gotta go up because this is an upper tower. Sorry about that.
About where you are, I'm talking about where I am.
Yeah. This tower goes upwards, you gotta go up. Find a way up.
There is no tower.
Aren't you at the tower area? The gigantic tower?
No. Come to me, you'll see what I mean.
Okay. Oh, you're at the bigger dungeon.
Yep.
You're at the fortress one.
Come to me, you will see what I mean. What is happening right now is I am very terrified. I am a scared banana orc.
Banana orc?
I'm a banana orc. I am an orc of the split banana tribe. The split banana clan.
And your main skill is double Sunday?
It's not allowed in the invasion of Azeroth for pretty good reasons. Mostly because I use bananas to kill people.
Oh, wait
no,
a second.
I've upgraded. I'm using cacti. Alright, so
Treasure Isles.
Now. Actually, that looks like a pirate lord. Oh, I know what's going on right now, I think.
Oh. Have you done this yet? To find where you are first. Oh.
I can see you. Come here.
Oh, there you are. So where is it at?
Yep. Just now stop jumping.
Is
go
it
into
one
the water? Go into the water.
Oh. Ah, I see. This is quite interesting. Let's see here.
Although I think I know where I'm supposed to go now. That looks like a tower. climb the mountain to reach the pirates. This makes no sense.
Clever design, though, I would say.
See, pirates don't dwell on... Oh god, oh god, oh god, no, I was wrong, that's a volcano. That hurt.
Oh.
Like a bitch.
There's a cave this way, so I'm guessing it's this way. Ah,
there's a cave, okay. Eat ice cream.
Ice cream? Deadly ice cream. Make them scream. Oh god, don't stand on the blue path. I'm stoned.
I want to hear the limitations of the women.
Ah! Oh god. Jump pad are ruining my formation. Hey, red chest! Yeah, rare stuff. Oh my god. A scuba here? Flea circus.
A whole hat.
Immersion eyewear. I might take that, thank you.
Yeah, that's scuba gear. I think I might have got an upgrade. Oh shit, I've got a full inventory.
Croc chopper. Ha!
What is my collection? Okay, I can drop the scoreboard
to help. Oh, your collection? You have to use the collector. Item collector to do it.
Yeah, I'll head back to yours.
Okay. Let me just find another location to set home at, though. There's like no homestead here. Hey, is that a snowy biome? That's a good place to start.
Yeah, it is. I know, I just kind of want to murder everyone in this pirate zone.
I'll just make a homestead around here then. Somewhere in the snowy biome,
okay,
there should be
enough.
Hey, it's a candy biome, actually.
A fucking what?
A candy
my
biome.
Homeland?
Yes, it's a candy
my
biome.
Homeland?
It's a candy biome. This way. It's gingerbread houses and gingerbread castles everywhere.
Oh god, yes.
Hey, it's chocolate. Ugh. I prefer
oh god,
vanilla,
yes.
But okay. Okay, where's the homestead here? I'm sure there is a homestead here I can set, so I can set spawn point slash.
Oh, this is cheesy.
You call this cheesy? I call this sweetness if I were ya.
No, I call this cheesecake.
Oh, rare item.
Dude, we set a cornerstone already.
Yeah, I need to find a cornerstone area, but I need to find one first.
God, this is cruel.
What's so cruel about this?
Oh god, is that jelly?
Yes.
This is jelly.
It's gumdrops and jellies. And I think these are all
no,
like...
Gone.
Okay, I need to find that homestead. God damn it.
What's
and candy man.
On
hey, there's a whole entire candy village here. And a castle.
Oh my god.
Oh, homestead. Nice.
Pound cake 3000. Is that a cornerstone? Oh,
yes. Yeah, it's a cornerstone.
Is that a chocolate river?
Yeah, it's a chocolate Sunday river. Restock.
Okay, this is instantly arousing to me.
Restock heal.
Alright, so I use this loot collector. No.
If you use a loot collector, however, if you put it in your loot or the collection, you can equip it, but you can use them as a glamour.
Yeah, I know.
So.
I like to use the shit I have equipped just for the sake of it. Yeah, that's lovely. Belt blow, zinc stain.
I should put some stuff in there.
Yep.
I should put some of these away too.
Oh god, yes. I need to get bigger inventory.
If there's an option for that. Oh, hey, I got a chicken hat. Let's put away some of these
All right,
masks I don't wear. It's a legendary item, so I'm not using that. But I'll be using all of these. They have a, what was it? Battle Block Theater stuff too.
Oh, cool.
Which is a rare drop. Is a mask of Hattie. Hey, hamburger hat.
Ah, oh, Flamespawn Falcon. How much more evil?
Oh, you got the Falcon too?
Yeah.
This is a very sweet place, eh?
Okay, so that's how I hide a face.
Hey, there's a thing up here. Hey, is it a mini oven?
Alright, let's go raid the castle.
Alright. To the gingerbread castle. We're so evil. Fucking candy salt. Oh, you got the flaming.
Look
oh.
At this guy. Look at him. He's a bit rough.
So, what's the objective here? Clear the cow pound cake. Okay.
That
I don't know.
Is insane racist. It's great.
Oh, nice hat.
Okay, so we gotta go.
Okay, the main boss is in that tower, in the candy slot thing. And that gingerbread house is the other thing. But to get here, you need to climb. There's a platform on the left. You see that? On the top? Going up? Yeah, you gotta get up this house. You gotta go. Waffle pancake ice cream on a cherry on top.
My people are an evil kind.
I don't even have to jump on it, I can just fly. With my ninja skills.
Oh god, that is a caramel.
Caramel? I thought it was like a honey thing. Ah. If these are not the gingerbread men, what are these? Brownies? Hey, candy weapon.
Legendary. Hard candy hammer. Bullshit.
There we go. Here's the platform to the castle area. Ah.
Gummy worm. I'm a gummy worm. Air bollocks.
And then you gotta go down from here. Ah. Pound cake 3000. Because it punches. It's a joke. Hey, rare item chest. What's this? Burning boon. Oh, but what's this one? Healer's headdress. I will take that for my mage. Pending request.
Shit. Oh, actually, this looks actually.
Candy kisses.
Cake cask.
I see you wearing the hippo face. Loss.
This is the face of evil.
This is so glorious. This game is quite fun. Ah!
It's quite simple. It's quite simple, Kyojin. You drop the bombs on the brown people.
Is that a fudge fountain? Yes, it is. Oh my god.
Oh, that's not fudge. We're swimming in a septic tank.
Oh god. Now you have to ruin everything. Alright, so there should be other dungeons here. Let's see. There are. Okay, so the candy thing goes all the way to the northeast. So we can keep on going there and see if there's anything else.
It's a pillage and murder? Cool. Yeah.
Well, let's end the episode here for now and call it, continue it next time. Till then, I'll see you guys next.
Kids, take more drugs.
Don't listen to him. This is a kid-friendly show. GG. Bye-bye.